The first female Navy service member killed in the battle against the Islamic State will become the third woman to have her name added to the National Security Agency's National Cryptologic Memorial. The Capitol reports that Senior Chief Petty Officer Shannon Kent's name will be added on Thursday. Kent was a cryptologic technician stationed at Fort Meade. The 35-year-old from upstate New York was one of four Americans killed in a suicide bombing in northern Syria last month.